in a dimly lit room by smoldering fire. Sad an old man so lonely, so sad and so tired. Once he struggled for freedom, now he struggles to live. With a few small possessions and a past to relive. There's a faded old picture on a wall all alone. That's the old picture, pride of his home. With a harp and a shamrock and his words underneath. Ireland unfree, she'll never be at peace. So his thoughts wander back to the days of his crying. And it seems that there's nothing moves faster than time. To his comrades of old, he remembers the day when they marched behind Pierce and the bold IRA. There's a faded old picture on a wall all alone. That's the old picture, pride of his home. With a harp and a shamrock in his words underneath. Ireland unfree, shall never be at peace. So it's 2 weeks to week, and his thoughts they turn back to the leaders of men and no courage did lack. Ah, but he is just left with his memories of old, for his name and his story will never be told. There's a faded old picture on a wall all alone. That's the old picture, pride of his home. With a harp and a shamrock in his words underneath. Ireland unfree, she'll never be at peace. So he gazed at that picture and he gave a sad smile. Oh, it wrinkled and lined tells the struggle of crying. And he gazed once again and his eyes filled with tears. For the man in that picture was his friend Patrick Pearce. There's a faded old picture on a wall all alone. That's the old picture, pride of his home. With a harp and a shamrock in his words underneath. Ireland unfree, shall never be at peace. There's a faded old picture on a wall all alone. That's the old picture, pride of his home. Harp and a shamrock in his words underneath. Ireland unfree, shall never be at peace.